Yeah.
Hello and welcome to BBC News. Yes. Say it.
I am presenting BBC News.
My name's Monica Plaha. I'm a BBC journalist and this is my Nanny G.
Hello.
For her 90th birthday treat, she wanted to visit BBC News.
Very happy, very nicely, very relaxed.
This is where I sometimes sit and present the news. But this is Nanny in action. Growing up, she wanted to be a journalist or a lawyer, but sadly, she never had the opportunity to have an education. That's why she taught us to never take education for granted. Nanny is a Partition of India survivor. She lost her sister, friends, and loved ones, and then became a refugee in her own country. In the 1950s, she then came to the UK and watched BBC News religiously to learn English.
Excuse me, my English is well.
Nanny, your English is amazing.
I don't think so, but I'm still learning. But I don't care if I speak back to front.
It was her first time here. She was so excited, and already she cannot wait to come back.
That's so cute.